the fire is still raging on. No electricity. They say no electricity in the whole of Rhodes. I don't know. Doesn't seem like it's gonna be extinguished today. Even tomorrow. Don't know.